I'm a wedding photographer, and would you believe me if I said that in 2022 I put 10 brides in their wedding dresses? Sometimes the parents and the friends just don't know how to do it. It's all part of really caring for my couples on their big day. I'd hate to see them struggle.